imagine how Bernie Taupin and myself felt that the Queen of Soul had covered a song by two young English kids? It blew our minds. We were just probably the most exciting thing that had happened to us at that stage of our careers. And in the following years, I got to meet Aretha. I got to thank her. I got to play with her, sing with her, record with her, and hang with her. The last concert she ever did was for the Elton John AIDS Foundation in New York City at St. John the Baptist. And she was so sick, she was this thin. And before the concert began, I went backstage and said, "Aretha, you're so frail, let me do the show instead." And she said, "Honey, 2 years ago I was supposed to be here, I let you down. I am not gonna let you down this time." And she came out and sat at the piano like this one with a wonderful band. And for 2 hours, an hour and 20 minutes, she blew the roof off of the cathedral with one of the most incredible performances I've ever seen. 1,500 people were there that night, and every single one of them were in tears, because you don't see greatness like that very often, maybe once or twice in a lifetime. And it was something I will never forget. So I want to dedicate this song to the lasting genius of Aretha Franklin.